Some blast from the past gave an 80s-themed concert on a British Airways flight, setting a new world record. Remember that guy? Tony Hadley from Spandau Ballet, singing that oldie but goodie, the Gig in the Sky concert at 43,000 feet. It is now a record holder for highest altitude concert ever. And we have to mention this, it's not going away because they also did the Harlem Shake, which now holds the record for the highest Harlem Shake in the sky.